This is a very violent tornado.
This is a large violent tornado that is approaching downtown Tuscaloosa.
This is a very, very dangerous situation. Right now, it is now churning through the city of Tuscaloosa. My God, look at that.
I got a question for you. What does this city know about luxury? What does a town that's been to hell and back know about the finer things in life? Well, I'll tell you, more than most. You see, it's the hottest fires that make the hardest steel. Add hard work and conviction, and the know-how that runs generations deep in every last one of us. That's who we are. That's our story. Now, it's probably not the one you've been reading in papers. The one being written by folks who've never even been here and don't know what we're capable of. Because when it comes to luxury, it's as much about where it's from as who it's for. Now, we're from America, but this isn't New York City, or the Windy City, or Sin City, and we're certainly no one's Emerald City.
Think about what you want to do today.
Take pride in what you do.
Hate me now, thank me later.
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Let's go to work.
Imagine what she's telling me, blowing on asparagus. get it on, on for my city.
Put on.
I lost the only girl in the world that know me best. I got the money and the fame, man, that don't mean sh-. I got the Jesus on the chain, man, that don't mean sh-. Cause when the Jesus pieces can't bring me peace, so I need just at least one of Russell's nieces on. I let my nightmares go. I put on everybody that I knew from the go. I know that was frontin' when they knew he was broke. They say, damn, Yeezy, you don't know us no more. You get that big fame on me and you just changed on me. You can't ask big homie, man, the top. So lonely, so lonely, Let me see what we have tonight. What we have tonight. I'm high as a satellite. Satellite. I see those flashing lights. Cause every night I put,
I put on,
on
for my city, on for my city, I put on for my city, on for my city. Put on.